three stages in that area before we go to this area. Starting Saturday, we're just heading to the stages now. We have got, there's one long mega loop, and that's the stage we're doing first. So we'll see how that goes. I'm not sure. I think we've got to do laps of it, or I think it's just real long stage. So they released the scores last night, and we're starting Saturday morning in third place, which is good. Scotty's in second, and then Patrol Doctor's in first. So yeah, we're driving pretty consistent. Jesse's doing well. And yeah, we'll just keep it consistent today and don't do anything too silly, and try and complete every stage. So hopefully it's a good day. There's seven stages today, and hopefully we'll get a bit better footage during the day, and we'll see how we go.
Give it to us.
Good one.
then I'll do the 3-point turn.
Take strap.
Got big pop.
Got
We finished the stages up, we've done all seven. We had no dramas at all. Jesse's been doing well on the rope. He's bloody muddy. We've just gone down to wash the car because it's absolutely filthy. But yeah, finished up the day pretty well. They'll release the scores later. I don't know if, we didn't really break any records today. We just drove consistent. It'd be interesting to see if we can hang on to that third place, but we'll find out later. You'll find that out on the next video. We've still got Sunday to go, another seven stages. So I cannot wait for that. And hopefully the car holds together, but we'll see you on that one.
What's thoughts on today, Shezza?
Hey?
What's thoughts on today?
Yeah, all right.
It's all fortune. Yeah. So far, go down this.